here's some more new growth, you know, that had a quick life cycle, I guess. Gonna do a before and after with these later, I guess. See if that third one goes as well. But at the back of that first one on the far left and up in the center of the tree, you can see still some of the green that was from of it, and then a lot of it just got bleached and now it's dead.